in myself. She wandered by and she dropped off a book and stared me down like a hardcovered angel. She said she worked at an elderly home, hanging out love for the old ones. Her hands were tired, her spirit was worn. It was easy to see she traveled. Does it feel to be on your own when nothing is changing and nobody prays anymore? So it goes, the girl she left, just like the soldier the Samaritan helped. Walk on, walk through the fire with the grace she possessed and the words she inspired. Can't find love until you feel pity. You won't find God in the bricks of the city.